bitch with the Glock on my side. Ride hanging out the window, screaming, who wanna die? That is.
Did you see the no cameras? Look.
Huh. Well.
No cell
phones,
no
video.
Look at the staircase.
Where is
that
going to go?
To an exit. This one right here.
What does it say exactly?
It says notice, no cameras, no cell phone, no video.
It says notice.
Is that just with the inmates over
here?
That's
what I'm assuming, just with the inmates. Okay, that's probably what it is, and that's what I got from it, because it was over there, you know.
Right.
Okay, I just wanted to ask and get your opinion on it, see
yeah,
what
sure,
you said.
No problem. Anything else I do for you?
That's
guys?
It. That's all I had.
Okay.
Of course, they would have one of these.
Sometimes the smallest gestures can be the most refreshing. Give extra, get extra.
You know, Matt,
as a refresher is going.
Yeah.
I mean, there's nothing like broken it off. I wonder what's up here anyway.
So this guy, see, this is the public lobby. There's no signs.
We're just like broken.
There's... So, if they'd like to say anything that we can, we're not gonna go, you know, we know where to go.
I don't think
they didn't say nothing. They're down there looking, they're deciding, do we want to go, do we want to cover our asses?
I wonder
and
if they have the courtroom open. Is it open? Oh, it is. It's cool. You want to go to the courtroom? It's open.
Thanks, guys.
What's that?
Just talking to him.